Hello there, and welcome to this society event. And as we kick off our round, we got a par four right in front of us. Okay, let's send this little biscuit on its way, and we'll take it from there. And with that, you have begun. Best of luck to you. And this one's about 125 yards out. Nice work. That was some good golf. And I'm liking this. So far, so good. We're starting our round under par. Let's try to keep it there. Careful out there. Wind's going left to right on this hole. Oh, you hit that one well. Safe approach, nice. All right, here we go. This one's for birdie. Oh, this one could drop. Oh, what a long bomb. That was beauty. And after that hole, you'll bring your score down to 2 under. Teeing up on hole number 3. Good one. Here we go. Come on, green. Oh, yeah. You'll take those all day. This putt is measuring in at 11 feet. This one's on a good line. And it drops for the birdie. And 3 under par for the day. Okay, wind's picking up a bit. We got a headwind on this one. Yeah, I think we'll hit the fairway here. Here's your second shot on the fourth. Look at you go. Next putt for eagle. Let's see how you do here. We have a very long putt ahead of us. Sink this and you'll pull down a birdie. This putt's good so far. And that drops for your fourth birdie of the day. And clocking in at 4 under par at the moment. And here we have a lovely par 4 ahead of us. There we go. Great contact. Okay, we're setting up with an elevated green. You might want a little more distance. Nothing wrong with that. Safely on the green. 5 under if you sink this putt. Nicely played. Good luck here on this par 3. Doing all right hitting those greens today. Well done. Setting up here for the 10-foot putt. Oh, it's getting there. Great work out there on the course today. Birdie number 6. 6 under par currently. And a heads up this hole. We got a tailwind blowing with the ball. Second shot here on the 7th. Nicely struck. 8 under par is waiting for you if you sink this putt. Looking really good. Oh, there it is. That's your eagle. And now we're teeing it up on the 8th hole. That'll do. And this one's about 210 yards or so from the pin. Setting up here now for our 3rd shot. This one's your 4th. Okay, positive thoughts. Let's save par right here. Good putt. Okay, 8 under par is your score currently. Okay, lengthy par 4 ahead of us here. This looks like about 120 yards to the pin. that'll do. Here's a 9-foot putt. Well, it's heading towards the hole. Oh, you like that one, don't you? And your score is currently 9 under par. We got a right-to-left cross breeze going on this hole. I believe this one's fairway bound. Let's see what you have on the second shot here on the 10th. And in the hole for the Albatross. Congratulations on that one. I'm going to tell all my friends about it. I'm going to show them this replay. It's going to be fun. I'm glad you provided me with such inspiring material. And after that hole, currently 12 under par. Here we go on the 11th. Well, you put a nice swing onto that one. Okay, on the green safely. And here's what you're dealing with for a birdie. Ouch, right by the hole. You know, just a tap. And after that one, 12 under par. Teeing off on a par 3. Silky swing. Okay, second shot here on the 12th. Okay, this one for par. Looking pretty good. All right, well done. And 12 under is your current score. In this hole, we got a tailwind to deal with. Come on now, give us a nice little fairway lie. All right, here's our second shot on the 13th. That's a nice chip. Well done. And this is about 4 feet. Oh, yep. That'll do. In there for the bird. And after that one, you're sitting at 13 under par. Let's see what happens here on number 14. Okay, this shouldn't be too bad. We're in the light rough, but not too deep. Okay, third shot. Here's a 7-foot putt. You might be on your way to quite a little streak here. 2 birdies in a row. And sitting at 14 under par after that hole. This one's a par 4 hole. Second shot here on the 15th. And this putt for the birdie. Oh my, that was a fantastic shot. 15 under par is your score. And left to right cross breeze on this hole. Nice swing, sounded great. And this is looking to be about 155 yards out. Nicely done. This one's 26 feet out. Oh, this one's for par. This putt's going. That'll do nicely. And after that hole, looks like 15 under is where you sit. Here we go. Hole number 17, ready to go. This approach is heading right at the pin. All right, nice approach on that one. Here we go, birdie putt coming up. Wow, amazing. Wow, 16 under after that hole. That wind is blowing right to left on this hole. All right, we'll take that. And we've got about 150 yards to the pin from here. And five strokes back at this point. And your approach is heading right at the pin. I like it. I like what you did there. And 7 feet to the cup. Looking good. And that putt will seal this round for you. And as we wind down here, 17 under par for you. Well, that's it for me. This is where we go our separate ways. Thank you for the round.